Christmas to me means home. Christmas to me means family.
Like a reunion after the whole year of working, everybody will travel back home.
I love festive seasons. I love celebrations. I'm so happy that Netflix could bring all these amazing actors together in one space.
Not very often do we get to meet ourselves like this. So much friendliness in the air.
I mean, look at me. I'm dressed as an Igbo woman and I am a Yoruba woman. So which tells you that our culture has been received so well, and now we're growing global. The mix of colors, the energy, you know, it's just amazing.
We've been having fun, mad fun. When like minds come together, it's positive energy all the time.
Today's shoot has been exceptional.
Honestly, I feel very great.
It's a mixture of I would say the new class and the old class, but it doesn't feel that way.
Christmas is really big for Nollywood. It's a great time to sit down and celebrate culture. And sometimes, you know, you just want to be around your fellow, you know, actors.
Today has actually been like a little party. A little party. There's so many amazing people here. I feel blessed and honored to be a part of them. There's something quite magical about today.
This is another thing that's bringing Nigeria to the world.